This is Ian from the ReaperRocker and welcome sa Mosh Pit Diaries. We're heading now to Amaranto Stadium, Quezon City para saksihan ang huling PULP Summer Slam. At tutunghayan natin ang mga iba't ibang performances ng siyam na international band. So if you're excited to watch this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow my social media accounts. Tara!
Thank you, PULP Summer Slam, for 5 years.
Father of the West Philippine Sea! Wow! Woo-hoo!
Bring it! Bring it to old school!
Yeah!
Some people go through a miserable life, hiding themselves in a carry disguise. Have people buying oil leaks for a while. Always spend this for war. Never finds what's this mind.
Hindi ba ito ang tapusan? Ito pa lang ang simula! Rock and roll! Rock and roll! Woo! Have you forgotten where you were?
Trip na ako, enjoy pa rin ako sa lakrakan. Yun ang aking enjoy sa buhay ko. Bumaba ang buhay ko sa lakrakan ng 5 summers lang. Salamat po sa inyo. Mag-ingat tayong lahat po. Bye-bye!
Some people go through the miserable lives with nothing else but themselves in mind. It's just a matter of biding your time. Because you know no later, there'll be no one seeing your side. Have you forgotten?
Up to the last minute, kaya lang nakakalungkot kasi mag-end na siya eh. Pero kudos to Mr. Vernon kasi napulo ako niya itong summers na eh, kahit after ng pandemic, di ba? At dami nagka-problema eh. Si Ryan Medi di natuloy, di ba? At ngayon natuloy na kasi last na to eh. Pero who knows, di naman tayo papabayan ni Vernon, di ba? Kung nandito sa metal. Hindi papabayan.
I sold my soul to the other world. I sold my soul. bringing our favorite bands to Southeast Asia. Even though it's the last PULP SUMMER SLAM, we're looking forward to the next message you're bringing here. ReaperRocker, see you at the next slam.
It's great. Yeah, it's really I've enjoyed it so far. It's been wonderful.
Cool.
We're slowly collecting our beer cups so we can redeem.
Nice, that's cool. And who are the bands that you're looking for?
Parkway Drive.
I really want to see Alberto.
Alberto.
So it's mostly Parkway Drive.
That's nice to see here. Yeah. I hope you have enjoyed for today,
of
right?
Course. Yeah, yeah. And of course, you enjoy it as well, man.
Yeah, sure.
Siyempre, at siyempre, ito na yung last PULP SUMMER SLAM natin. At parami sa kay Sir Vernon Go, dahil ito na yung pinaka-last. Anong pabasa sabihin ko? Ayun, siyempre, it's been a long journey. Masaya din na siyempre na alam natin na pa-demolish itong aparato. May issue ba dun?
Nice.
Ito, kaya lubos-lubosin na natin.
Tama.
Dakong ito ay ipapamana ko sa lahat ng aming mga salinlahi. Mamimiss ko kayo. At kung sakali man magkaroon din ng Summer Slam, hindi kami mawawala. Hindi kami mauubos. Mas dadami pa kami mga slamerong hinirang dito sa dakong ito. Hindi kami mawawala. Hindi ko iiwan yan hanggat buhay pa kami.
Mabuhay!
Mabuhay ang mga slamerong Pilipino! Mabuhay ang PULP SUMMER SLAM!
Yeah!
Saludo sa inyo, Master Vernon.
till the day I die. I'll spill my heart for you. Do you see it?
Till the day I die.
I'll spill my heart for you. Yes, years go by, a racing clock with you. But if you die right now, you know that I love you. I die till you remind me of the times that I knew who I was. Still a second hit will catch us like it always does. We'll make the same mistakes, take the fall for you. Oh, you need this now, cause I know I'm still good. Till the day I die, till the day I die, still my heart for you. Until the day I die, until the day I die, still my heart for you.
At ang message ko sa Pulp Summer Slam ay maraming salamat at tinuruan niyo akong maging metalhead. Natuto akong sumabak sa mosh pit ito at lubos kong pinasasalamatan ang 9 years ko sa pag-attend ng festival na to. At shoutout kay Boss Vernon. I hope na hindi pa to ang huling Pulp Summer Slam o sana magkaroon pa ng katulad na event na to para makiter lahat ang mga metalheads. Rock on! At nagpapasalamat din ako sa Amoranto Stadium dahil naging tahanan to ng Pulp Summer Slam for 20 years. Mula Pulp Summer Slam 3 hanggang ngayon. At maraming salamat sa magagandang alaala sa lugar na ito. Alright, so that was all for the video for today. And let me know in the comment sections anong masasabi nyo sa Pulp Summer Slam 20 Worlds Collide The End. I hope hindi pa to ang the end ng metal festivals dito sa Pilipinas. Kaya makita kita tayo sa susunod na episode ng Mosh Pit Diaries. This is Kian signing off. Rock on, Pilipinas!